First thing you look at the person. First thing you look at the person, siguro. No? Anong unang natitingnan mo sa isang tao?
Ako yung heart talaga eh.
Tigil ang heart. Paano mo yung malalaman yung heart nila sa una? Bubuksan mo? Ano? Sa akin na siguro ang unang tinitingnan ko is yung smile. Yung una, yeah. Kasi iba-iba naman yung itsura ng mga tao and everything, of course, iba-iba yung personality and character natin. Pero lahat ng tao, iba-iba yung smile nila. So kahit hindi sila sobrang gwapo, hindi sila sobrang ganda, pero cute yung smile nila. So, parang sobrang gwapo na nila sa akin. Parang, ganun na. Di ba? Ikaw?
Oh, makes sense, huh?
Di ba? Oh. Yeah. Yun yung una kong tinitingnan.
Ako, eyes. Kasi nakikita ko yung sincerity ng tao eh, through their eyes eh. So, kapag hindi sila tumitingin sa'yo, or if they look straight, di ba, lahat may ibig sabihin eh. So, eyes.
Nice. Okay.
Next.
Ako naman.
First ever girlfriend or boyfriend?
Ako. I was 17 years old, my first boyfriend, and he was Australian. We were together for 2 years. He was great. I still, you know, respect him until now. Well, only few that I ever respect. You know, because in lahat ng relationship, of course, that's why, you know, that's why you didn't end up together, because, you know, may mga problema. Pero siguro iisa la, I think first talaga, it's always special, no? Ganun ba talaga yun?
Oo naman. Kasi yeah. Dun, kaya nga first eh. Dun mo ma-experience
really
halos lahat, no?
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. Parang ano, yung shake hands.
Oh,
ganun.
Lahat.
Ano?
Diba?
Yes.
Dati mahiya kay kiss lang sa cheek.
Wee!
Kilik-kilik ka, diba?
Oo.
Maraming first, diba? Yeah. Pero ako, first ever, hindi ako nagkaroon ng boyfriend. Girlfriend nagkaroon ako. Grade 5. Anong age 1, grade 5? 12?
Wow, ang bilis mo lumande.
Siyempre, galing ako sa co-ed na school eh. So,
wow.
Kahit saan ako pumunta, may girls, di ba? Pero ngayon, yung first girlfriend ko, meron na siyang isang anak. Yeah. Maga siyang nagpakasal. Meron na siyang kid. Mm-hmm.
So, next. First ever date. Wait lang. I can't even remember what's
appropriate. Anong definition
ng date? Siguro ano ba yung date kasi sa kanila siguro yung wine and dine. Pero sa akin kasi dati naman wala naman kaming pera nung time na yun.
Walang pan-date dati.
Wala rin naman ako. Siguro yung date, iba yung parang siguro pagkatapos ng school, lalabas kayo, ibigin kayo ng soft drinks, tapos date na yun, yun na yung sweet
date. Date na yun.
Di ba naiintindihan mo ako?
Magpumunta kayo ng mall pero wala naman talaga kayo ginagawa sa mall.
Oo, naglakad lang kayo kasi ginikilig ka lang kayong dalawa. Ayun, siguro, siguro, I don't know kung ano yung first ever date ko. The proper.
Pero sa tingin mo, yun na yun. Yun na yung date.
Yun na yun. Yun yung pagkatapos nyo ng school or hindi man school, yung pupunta kayo sa park. Yung mga ganun, yung playground. Mm. Yun na yun, di ba?
Ako, mauling. Yun na yung first.
Mauling?
Oh, naalala mo dati may neoprint pa.
Wala, meron lang akong 30 minutes na free eh. Nanay ko pag hindi ako nakauwi ng alas 6.
Strict.
Patay na ako. So, I finished school at 5 o'clock. Eh, syempre, marami pa kayong gagawin sa school sa 5:30. So, meron kayong 30 minutes.
Para mag-walk?
Oo, yung mga, yung hindi mo, hindi na. Labas lang ng school ha, kamusta ka na? Ganun lang. Alam mo ha? Di ba?
Yun yung first ever date eh. Mauling, tingin ko yun eh. Walk at the park. First person that broke your heart. Ako, ano, nung first year high school.
Have to think.
First ever heartbreak ko yun kasi first time kong naramdaman yung true love. Pero yung girl na yun, kailangan niya pumunta sa States.
Oh, di tapos ko yung mga sinasabi.
Oh, iniwan niya ako kasi the next year ano na siya, magma-migrate na sila. So kailangan niya umalis sa school.
First time that someone broke my heart. First person who broke my heart. I think it wasn't really like, you know, romance. I think it was more like family problems. Kasi sa akin like expound in terms of this, diba?
Mm.
Parang first time someone broke your heart. I think it was more of like family issues. Yun yung sa akin kasi I had a lot of siblings.
God.
You know, and that kung saan-saan kami. So siguro yun yung time na pero broke my heart pala eh.
Boyfriend.
When boyfriend terms. Siguro yung first boyfriend eh, naghiwalay kami dahil ayokong I'm not willing to move to a different country.
Yeah. Bakit pag babae, no? Ang ano sa emotions pag mas bata, no? Kesa sa guys.
I was
mas serious ang girls.
Kasi bata pa ako noon eh, like 18, 19, tapos paalis ka na ibang bansa just to ano mo yun, to start your life, and I was too young. I was so young back then. So sabi ko ayoko. Next. Last time you said I love you. A while ago. When I said bye to my daughter.
Ganun. Oh, ulit. A while ago.
I love you. I love you so much. I can't wait to see you. Ganun.
Ako sa wife ko. Tumawag kasi sa wife. Tapos sabi ko, please say I love you too kay Lana. Ayun. Lana is my daughter.
Mm-hmm.
A while ago.
Na-shuffle.
No. Last time you pleasured me. Oh, I like this question.
Ah, siguro ano? Ano ba?
What kind?
2 days ago. But it wasn't like pleasuring sexually. It was literally like...
No.
Sexually. No. Ay, bahala ka. Wala ako mapakaalam. But like, it was literally pleasuring myself and hanging out with my friends because I really don't do that anymore. Kasi syempre, dami responsibilities first na eh.
Yeah.
So siguro yun yung mga pleasuring myself, going out, having a drink, yung mga ganun, yung mga few cocktails lang and then you go out for dinner. Parang
oh, pag parent ka na, little things matter na, no?
Oo, yung makikita mo lang yung kaibigan mo na hindi mo makita for like 6 months, you're like, wow! Yeah. And then you start talking about everything na, when you say everything is every detail, kasi you don't have time eh. Syempre sabi, have to be wild in your conversations in 3 hours.
So, kailangan ano na yun, compact yun. Para pag-usapan nyo in full detail.
Anong ginawa mo talaga? Kamusta naman? How was it? Gaano katagal? Yung pagtatawa, pagpapatawa. Ha? Ganun. Oh.
Ako, last time, vacation kami ng family.
Yeah, nakita ko sa Instagram.
Umuwi lang kami yesterday.
Wow.
Sobra-sobra.
Last kiss. For boo, like from a person wise. My daughter din, parehas.
Shit, no? Safe ng answers na natin, no? Ako, my wife, my daughter. Wala, yun na talaga eh.
Pero ang kakape, pero work. Oh, sorry, wala akong magagawa.
Oh, yeah, that's for work.